What cycle is coenzyme A in? Coenzyme A plays a pivotal role in the Krebs cycle, also known as the citric acid cycle. It's essential for the metabolic process, aiding in the conversion of carbohydrates, fats, and proteins into carbon dioxide and energy. This cycle is a cornerstone of cellular respiration, occurring in the mitochondria of cells, and is fundamental for energy production in organisms.